Okay, Freddy, what you got there? Huh? Is that good? Freddy is eating a little slice of apple there. What do you think, Freddy? I think you got some on your beak. You're making a mess. He's looking at the picture over there. Freddy, I notice Freddy likes to look at things. Sometimes he stares at the lights. And I think he might be looking at the reflection of the lights in that picture. It's all right, Freddy. Eat your apple. Yeah, big boy. Look what a big boy you are. Is that good? Is that tasty? He's so cute. You're so cute. There you go. Freddy has some favorite foods. I think he has a sweet tooth because his favorite foods are actually either an apple, like he's eating right now, or a red pepper, which are kind of sweet, and he really loves. Uh-oh, you dropped your apple. I think he was finished. Did you have enough? Are you looking for your apple? Here. Oh, good Lord. Here, I'll give you a new piece. Here, wait a minute. Let me reach over here. Here, you want this one? You're going to have to hold it. Don't drop it. There you go. You're spoiled rotten. Freddy, you are spoiled rotten. Did you see how I just gave him what he wanted instead of letting him get it himself? Your mama spoils you, huh? What do you think? Freddy is ready to go home. This will be his last video. He's eating very well on his own. He's gaining weight. Yeah, you tell us about it. He's actually, like I said, gaining weight, and he's flying. And we went to visit, I'll just say Grandma, this week for Christmas, and he saw lots of people. And Freddy figured out how to make people laugh. He loves it. He does silly things, and then he looks at everybody to make sure they're looking at him. Don't you, Freddy? Huh? Don't you? You're an attention seeker. Look at you. He's so cute. And Freddy loves to take a bath in his water bowl. I mean, he does it at least 2 times a day, it seems like. Don't you, Freddy? Yes, you do. Yes, you do. Uh-oh. I'm not picking that up again for you. How about you show us how you can fly? Here, come here, Freddy. Like I said, Freddy did learn how to fly, and he does it pretty good. Let's see. Come on, Freddy. Come on. I bet you if I was holding an apple, you'd come flying. Huh? You gotta fly with me. There you go. Big boy. Big boy. Boy, let's try that again. Here, come over here on your perch. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Then we're going to fly. There you go. Come on, Freddy. Come on. There's my big boy. Such a big boy. You want to come on this one? Here. How about there? And then I'm going to come over here. Wait, let go of my fingers. Don't be a baby. Come on. You can fly this far. Come on, Freddy. Come on. Oh, Freddy, you can fly that far. Come on. Come on. Look at him waiting for me. He's like, just come get me, Mom. He can fly this far. I don't know why he's being silly. Come on, Freddy. Come on. Come on, Freddy. I'll give you some more apple. Come on. Freddy. All right, I'll come a little bit closer just so I don't stand there begging you. Come on, Freddy. Come to Mama. Come on. You're so spoiled rotten. Freddy, come on. We've been doing this. We've been practicing. When we were traveling, he liked to fly from person to person. As he got tired, you coming? As he got tired of one person, he'd fly to the next person. And then everybody would laugh and giggle at him. He loved it. I know what it is. You don't have enough of an enough of an audience today. That's what it is. Well, how about I come give you some head scratches, huh? Oh, let me scratch your head. You like that. There we go. Scratchy, scratchy, scratchy. That's my good boy, huh, Freddy? Freddy's a snuggler. You are a snuggler. He puts his beak on you like that, on me like he's doing right now, but he's not biting. He's just trying to figure out what it's all about. I know, Freddy. You want to show how you can step up? Come on. There's my big boy. Good job. Good job. You're so big, Freddy. Oh, wait. Don't go on my shoulder. Stay here. There. I know. Are you a snuggler? Oh, you my snuggle bunny. Oh, my snuggle birdie. Such a sweet boy. All right, Freddy. This is your last video. You got anything to say, huh? He's going home next weekend to his mama. What do you think, Freddy? Oh, what a sweet boy you are. Your mama's going to miss you. This mama's going to miss you. Huh? You going to tell us a story? Huh? Here, step up. There's my big boy. How about you come over here? He seems to like to fly off of this perch a little bit better. Let's see if he'll fly. Come on, Freddy. I'll scratch your head. Uh-oh. He perched in the camera. Look at that tail. Look at that tail. Here. Sit right there. Now come see your mama. Oop. Come see your mama. Come on, Freddy. Come on. Oh, goodness. Here. Is that closer? Come on, Freddy. Come see your mama. Come on. I'll give you some head scratches. There's my big boy. Good job, Freddy. All right, guys. I'm going to let you go. This video is getting awfully long. But I appreciate you guys watching. And we will see you soon. Next time, this time of the year, I don't have many babies, but I'm sure I'll be back with babies pretty soon. And I appreciate you guys watching. And we'll see you next time. Say goodbye, Freddy. Say goodbye, birdie boy. Huh? You gonna say goodbye? Oh, there you go. Big boy. All right, guys. Thanks for watching. Come on, Freddy. Come on. There's my big boy. Let's do that again. Come on. Sit right there. Come on, Freddy. Come on. Come on, Freddy. Freddy, Freddy. Come on. I'm going. I'm leaving you. Come on. There's my big boy. Good job. Good job. Come on. Okay, I'm leaving. You coming with me? Come on, Freddy. I'll see you later. Come on. Okay, I'm going to leave you there all by yourself. Come on, Freddy. There's my big boy. Good job. Good job. I knew you could fly a long distance. Here, let's try that again. Come on. There you go. Okay. I'm leaving you. You coming with me? Freddy, come on. Come on, Freddy. 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 Come on, let's go. Let's go back to your cage. I'll get you some more apple. Come on. Come on, Freddy. Come on. There you go. Come on. I'm going to go get some apple for me. You coming? There you go. Big boy. Big boy. There you go. Here, one more time, and then we'll go get you some apple. Come on. Come out there. You got it? There we go. He's like, I'm already there, Mom. All right. Smarty pants.